Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU China. Several weeks ago, I DIY'd a staked N20 type gear motor in serial configuration. It works, but not as good as my expectation. Then, I DIY another type of staked gear motor in a parallel configuration. It works very well. Also, I DIY an old metal gear motor using a square motor or hexapole rotor motor.It can provide a very high torque and very cheap. Today, I will make a staked gear motor using this square motor. Keep watching. Let's start. Since the N20 gear motor uses a 0.15mm module, we cannot use a normal 0.2mm shaft to connect to this N20 type gearbox.I have tried using N20 gearbox gear as connect shaft. It works very well. In this configuration, the starting position, there is no need to use high torque since the speed is very high. I use glue to fix the gear to a 3D printed output shaft. Then this shaft directly connects to a 0.2mm gear. This shaft will be driven by a square motor. It works very well. As the last experiment results, the output of the torque is listed here. Since I use a geared configuration, that the gear ratio is 4.16. The total gear ratio is about 8.3. The output torque can reach 36.6 kg/cm or 3.6 Nm. It is extremely high torque.That no existing geared N20 motor can reach. Since the speed is very low after geared motor, I can only estimate the results as listed here. Hope it can give you some idea. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TubeU channel is waiting for you.